Welcome to the introduction video for undergraduate programs in life science at HKUST. I'm Professor Yusong from the School of Science. In this video, I'm going to introduce what are the undergraduate programs under the Division of Life Science at HKUST. Before doing that, let's understand what life science is all about. Here are some living things we can meet every day, such as trees, frog, butterfly, and leopard. When you study about life science, you will learn about the interesting things behind living organisms. Life science is the study of life activities arising from biochemical reactions of biomolecules occurring in cells of different types, with the latter forming different tissues and then organs, such as the brain, heart, lungs, liver, and digestive system. The manifestation of functions from multiple organs in a holistic manner gives rise to an organism like a human. Life science is highly related to our daily life. When you study in our life science program, you will learn a lot of beautiful and sophisticated cellular and physiological processes. You will also learn various human diseases at the molecular and cellular level. Here is an example of a neurodegenerative disease called Parkinson's disease. The primary symptoms of this disease are that the patients are tremoring at rest. Their muscle is rigid. They have stooped posture, expressionless faces, slow movement, poor balance, and coordination. Many famous people have Parkinson's disease, including Muhammad Ali, a professional boxer, and Michael J. Fox, a famous actor. This slide demonstrates the progression of defective neuronal cells in the brain of patients with Parkinson's diseases and other neurodegenerative diseases. The darkness of the color indicates the amount of neuronal cells that are defective. The darker the color, the more cells are defective. In the early stages of the diseases, there are some neuronal cells that are defective in certain areas of the brain. In the later stages of the diseases, huge amount of neuronal cells in the majority of the brain are defective, and the patients at this stage have severe symptoms. In our life science program, you will learn our current understanding of the underlying molecular mechanisms that causes the progression of this disease and our strategy to fight against these diseases. Many of human diseases are caused by malfunctions of certain pieces of genes. In our program, you will learn technologies that could replace the bad piece of gene with a good piece of gene. This technology could be potentially used to treat human diseases in future. Showing here is another example of life science. Now, the COVID-19 pandemic imposes a huge health threat in our society and severely affects our daily life. Here is the coronavirus, SARS-CoV-2, that causes COVID-19. The virus shows a spherical shape with a lot of protrusions on the surface. Because of these protrusions, it looks like the virus is wearing a crown. There are genetic materials inside of the virus. This is a real view of the coronavirus when we see them by electron microscope. In our program, you will learn how these viruses gain entry into human cells, how these viruses replicate inside human cells, and how their replications induce symptoms. You will also learn the vaccination and other strategies that fight against viral infection. Why do we study life sciences? Firstly, we want to understand the nature and ourselves. Secondly, we want to solve problems in different areas. Among them, we intend to heal our body by providing a better health management in terms of disease prevention, detection, and treatment. By using biotechnological methods, we can provide alternative fuels to support our city lifestyle, as well as using biotechnological means to provide more crops to feed a growing population. The Division of Life Science offers two undergraduate programs, namely biochemistry and cell biology, and biotechnology, which encompass a wide spectrum of study subjects in life sciences. There are overlaps in subjects studied in different UG programs. The biochemistry and cell biology program focuses on studies of biomolecules, biochemical pathways, and more importantly, the mechanisms underlying cellular and biochemical processes. The curriculum put much weight on biochemical basis of life, and the training provides sufficient background knowledge for a job or further studies in research. Biotechnology program also studies biomolecules and cellular processes, but emphasizes on the application aspects. The curriculum will cover current knowledge in biotechnology and biotechnological research. In the biochemistry and cell biology program, students will study how biomolecules, which are the founding building blocks of all living organisms, working harmoniously in different contexts with reference to relevant research as students progress through the program. They will take more advanced and specialized elective courses that empower them to explore and develop their own interest in life science. BCB students will also have the option of engaging in intensive practical training and research. This program allows students to build a solid foundation in different aspects of modern biochemistry, cell biology, molecular biology, and genetics. It also nurtures students who are motivated to pursue postgraduate training and research careers in both academic and industry sectors. The biotechnology BIOT program is designed to cover the research and development of biotechnology products and services, including medicines, cosmetics, health supplements, and genetic diagnostics. The program provides students with theoretical and practical knowledge of the latest biotechnological developments, with particular focus on the applied aspects of life science. Biotechnology students can choose one of the two study tracks that have distinct strengths. Applied Bioscience track aims at enhancing students' learning through a range of experiential learning or project-based courses. Students will be provided with ample opportunities to tackle real-world problems in biotechnology, formulate experimental plans, devise biotechnological solutions, and transfer practical knowledge to society. Entrepreneurship track aims at enhancing students' vision and knowledge of entrepreneurship through various co-curricular activities. Students will be trained to formulate integrated commercial solutions to academic and real-world problems in biotechnology. Students will also be encouraged to enter internal and external entrepreneurial competitions and turn their ideas into commercial practice. Life science graduates will have a broad range of career options. Students will be well prepared for postgraduate research studies and future employment opportunities in academia, medical, and biotechnological research. In addition, BCB graduates will also be fully equipped to pursue other vocational careers in private and government sectors, requiring a life science background, including healthcare, biotechnology, and education. The biotechnology major equips students with various basic and specific biotechnological knowledge to meet the growing demand in the markets of pharmaceutics, agriculture, business, and education. Career opportunities are amply available in both the private and government sectors. With recent advances in technology and societal expectations driving an expansion in career and employment opportunities, students will have exceptional prospects to pursue their career in life science. If you are applying for the undergraduate program through JUPERS, our university has a general admission requirement, that is the minimum level of 332233. You can refer to this table for the details. Also, here is the JUPERS score calculation for the IRE program. For admitting into the Science A, Science A plus AI, or Science B program in the School of Science, we are using this JUPERS admission formula. We are counting the best 5 subjects of your DSE scores, in which some relevant science subjects will be weighted. For more details, you can check with this table. Since we are using the school-based admission, if you want to pursue a life science major, either BCB or BIOT, you should select Science Group B program as your first choice. Other than Jupiter's admission, if you are a direct entry student who is using international qualification such as IB, GCEAL, or SAT, etc., to apply for the undergraduate programs, you are welcome to visit our website for more information or contact us through email directly. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you can have the best understanding of the undergraduate programs in life science. See you soon at our campus.